Now the opacity of every container can be verified with the OPAX sensor from EMX Industries. The sensor displays light transmission on a scale of 0 to 99. A good container causes the sensor to read a value well below 99. The discrete output signals an acceptable container is present. The red LED indicates bad containers, those that allow too much light transmission that can cause degradation of the contents. The discrete output signals that the container is unacceptable and must be rejected.